Mr. Speaker, thank you for the opportunity. One, I was beginning to worry about the Senate, and because this Senate has got members. Mr. Speaker, this Senate has had the privilege of having members, including Wetangula Senator, Senator Orengo, Senator Ongeri, and I can't remember who else, who sat in the National Accord Committee. This is a house of wisdom. And therefore, Mr. Speaker, my plea to the senators personally is that there are people who have been making very virulent statements against one another. Let's take this opportunity, and I'm talking to Senator Cherargei. I'm pleading with you to turn to the Lord. I'm pleading with you to not to cast aspersions on anybody. I'm pleading with you to ask for prayers, because you are my junior, but you are my chairman. Do not cast aspersions and don't call people bushes. Lastly, Mr. Speaker, yesterday we had a meeting. Speaker, you were present. And in that meeting, we agreed on a framework for counties getting the balance of their payments, which is $29 billion. I was a little disappointed, Mr. Speaker, and I must say it on the floor, that we appeared disjointed as a Senate on counties getting funds as we continue to discuss this matter. While the Supreme Court has already pronounced itself that counties can get resources in the advisory opinion number 3 of 2019, Mr. Speaker, while we are negotiating, I urge you, Mr. Speaker, to get the leadership to agree, even if all of us have to sign, that we concur with the advisory opinion on the Supreme Court, that meanwhile, counties must get their resources, which is up to 50%, as the advisory opinion, which is a judgment of the Supreme Court. Mr. Speaker, I urge Senator Forgicio to sit on his seat as a majority leader and lead us, together with Senator Orengo. We have faith in all you people. My former chairman of Wiper, please lead the troops, because the division that we have seen in this house is in violation of Article 96.3. We must fight the outsiders. And those who are warning senators, we warn them that if you come for our senators, we will come for you too. Thank you.
I'll just allow 2 minutes. Senator Kindeke Kindure, then I'll come. Yeah, it's been queuing, then I'm coming. I'll give you 2 minutes so that we...
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, we want to make it clear that it is not true that there will be a crisis in the counties.